What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Asinine Gaming, and I'm here with my sponsors, Doobie and Swift Energy. As you can see in front of me right now, I got the Gamer Girl Energy Drink Powder. Yes, that's what I said, Energy Anime Gamer Girl Powder. As you can see in the top corner, that's my Doobie Energy code where you can get 10% off. And then I have Swift, and I have the Swift Energy Shaker. As you can see, they're metallic, and it's really good, I'm not gonna lie to you. So if you want one of those, you can head over either to Doobie or to Swift and get one of those brush dice. And followed by my boy Kendrick. Strike a chord and it's probably A minor. But that's besides the point. Yeah. So go follow your boy and go serve up that energy because I really appreciate it. And we're out.
Lupino ran his racket of sex, drugs, and contract killings from a sleazy hotel in a slum block of tenements. The NYPD was closing in. I could hear the sirens. Their wail was a crescendo. Lupino thought he could get us by taking Alex out and leaving me to take the fall for it. All he had gotten was my attention. I went for the hotel first. It was a sad old thing with flickering lamps and faded colors. Cheap mobster punks and tired-eyed prostitutes. I walked straight in, playing at Bogart, like I'd done 100 times before. The place was run by a couple of murdering mobsters with shark smiles. The Finito brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the pain in the butt. Pain to the max.
You're killing me. If you make that up yourselves, you get some wino downstairs to come up with it. Don't answer that. A rhetorical question. I got something for the boss. Lupino around?
That kind of depends on who's asking. A friend or a junk squad plant. The don't answer. It's one of them, rhetorical questions. Lupino ain't here, but he said bye.
Lupino wasn't in his cheap hotel. Instead, I ran into the Finito brothers. My cover had been blown. The door slammed shut behind me. And then I was dodging bullets like raindrops. A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Bosses! Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Virgilio! You all right, man?
They're not answering.
Call the others. Tell them to come quick.
Okay, but you can't wait.
I'd met Lupino only once. The gangster ran all his rackets through his right-hand man, Vinny Gagniti. Gagniti was a high-strung whiner on the verge of breaking apart, like an overamped Energizer bunny. He had the brains to run the business, but he lacked the balls, always falling short, taking his frustration out on underage addicts and call girls.
The V deal goes down at your hotel. Jack's exact words, quote, Vinny, you're in charge of this one, unquote. Rico Muerte is coming to see you through. Anything goes wrong and everybody's gonna get dead. Goes double for you. Treat this guy real good. Anything he wants, you give him. Don't screw this up or you're finito, finitos.
A V deal meant added security, locked doors, and lots of nervous thugs with itchy trigger fingers. I'd seen nothing coming in, but that didn't mean it hadn't been there. Rico Muerte was a regular Kaiser Soze, a spook story told to keep the apes in line. 313. The finitos had scribbled Muerte's room number on the note's margin.
Today, the mayor stated that Valkyr represents a clear danger to New York and called for drastic actions to eliminate the problem. On today's top story, the Valkyr crisis worsens with the murder of DEA Special Agent Alex Balder. Special Agent Balder had been shot repeatedly from a point-blank range. The gunman has been identified as Max Payne. The noose is sure to tighten around this fugitive criminal as more NYPD units join the search to apprehend him.
I had just gotten my 15 minutes of fame.
Yeah, something's wrong with the bosses. Payne's there and they're not answering. Let's go!
Yo!
Lords and ladies. Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, that is a matter of great importance.
Hey!
I must bring to your attention.
My lord.
Hey!
Upon that, it's blazing like the colors of your hair.
junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
My lord, I am your long-lost sister.
Tonight, the city's fight against the nightmare drug Valkyr took a turn for the worse as DEA Special Agent Alex Balder was found brutally slain at the Roscoe Street subway station. A suspect was seen leaving the site only moments after the shots had been fired, and the NYPD is currently in pursuit of Max Payne, a repeated felon believed to be armed and extremely dangerous. And now the weather. The worst winter storm in recorded history continues.
This party had been dead for a while. I couldn't say I was sorry I'd missed the show. I found Muerte's room. Muerte had received a letter. I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight.
is that?
It's nothing. Relax.
God damn! I thought it was a bomb for sure.
Nah, the Russian wouldn't dare. This has been waiting to happen.
I thought it was a bomb.
Hooker had left her diary on the table. The diary belonged to a hooker named Candy Dawn. The read would have made a vice cop blush.
Had talks with the mystery hag over the phone again. Sent her the latest one-eyed Alfred tape. As long as the hag keeps paying for the tapes, the old man could come every day for all I care.
She had a nice sideline. Making secret X-rated flicks of her clients and selling them to the highest bidder. It would get her killed if her V-fix for the day didn't do it first.